everybody. Lauren here from Air Guns of Arizona, and today we're going to be taking a look at our top 10 holiday stocking stuffer guide. So this is going to be a top 10 guide of what to get somebody and the fellow air gunner in your life some gifts for Christmas. So let's jump right in with number 10. Number 10, we have an air crony. Now, an air crony is the perfect gift for any air gunner out there. It reads your velocity, it makes it easy to adjust your gun and adjust your speed. So I recommend this for any air gunner out there and comes in at number 10 for our stocking stuffers. Next up in our ninth spot, we have an AccuTac bipod. An AccuTac bipod is the perfect gift for any shooter out there, not just an air gunner, because these bipods are military rated. They're strong as can be. They snap nicely into place, even extend. So this is a really awesome gift for anybody that wants to go hunting, that wants to shoot off of a bench, or basically any kind of plinking you even want to do. You always need a solid base for your gun, and this will be just that. So here we have the AccuTac bipod. In eighth place on our stocking stuffers list, we have some Zan projectiles. Zan projectiles are a fantastic option in terms of slugs for almost any air gunner out there. We found that they shoot as accurately, if not more accurately, than some pellets in some guns we've tested. So this would definitely make the top of almost any air gunner out there's list in terms of ammo or something to shoot. This is a really cool thing to try, especially if you're trying to shoot out a little further and trying to reach, you know, plus 150 yards or something like that. They're also fantastic for hunting, and some of these might even have a better ballistics coefficient than some of the other pellets out there. So this is definitely worth one to give a try, and comes in at number 8 on our stocking stuffers list. In 7th place on our stocking stuffers list, we have a cleaning kit. If you choose the Napier cleaning kit, a Dewey cleaning kit, some Patrum cleaning kits, the cleaning kit is a fantastic gift for any shooter out there. Again, it ensures you to clean the barrel, and this is specifically a barrel cleaning kit. Sometimes you can see accuracy dropping off on some products and some guns, and cleaning that barrel always helps just maybe hone in some accuracy a little bit, or just tighten those groups up depending on what you're trying to do. I really like the Napier kit because it's a pull-through kit. We also have a Dewey rod system. We have the Patrum kit and a lot of degreasers and stuff like that. So check out any of our cleaning kits that we have on our webpage and make sure to grab them a cleaning kit for Christmas and stuff them in that stocking. 6th on our list of stocking stuffers is a scope cam. Now, there's a wide variety of scope cams available out there. You can choose anything from a Tacticam to an Eagle Vision, but a scope cam is an awesome gift because it gives the shooter the opportunity to record through the scope and be able to see targets through the scope. Now, if you're shooting explosive targets, if you're shooting plinking targets, or if you're shooting a competition, or even if you're hunting, it is really awesome because you get the opportunity of recording it. This Tacticam is a complete package. We have the Solar Hunter package. We have a wide variety of other Tacticam models, as well as Eagle Vision models to fit the GoPro, as well as your phone. So that is an awesome gift in an awesome stocking stuffer for anybody that likes to shoot a lot and likes to show everybody the targets that they're taking and what they're shooting at. 5th on our list of stocking stuffer ideas for this year's Christmas, we have some Action Armor Silhouette targets. Now, these are awesome targets because we have them available in 3 different types. We have your standard silhouettes available, which would be your chicken, your pig, your turkey, and your ram. And those are also seen at Extreme Benchrest. Next up, we have our African Big 5 set. So we have a lion, a leopard, a rhino, an elephant, as well as a buffalo on our African Big 5 set. And last but not least, we have our North American set as well. In our North American set, we have the bison, the moose, the bear, the mountain lion, as well as an elk to complete our North America Action Armor series of silhouettes. And these are an awesome gift for a plinker out there to shoot these at 100 yards, to have a little cute hunting scene in your backyard. Whichever you want to do with these targets, they're absolutely so much fun. Made of AR-400 steel, and they'll hold up to just about any air gun out there. You can't even try them in your rim fires. That's number 5 on our stocking stuffers list. 4th on our list for stocking stuffers is a pellet pouch. The Meisenheimer pellet pouch is an awesome gift because it is actually handmade by Mr. Chuck Meisenheimer himself. He has our logo embossed right here on the pull tab, and it's made of actual leather. So this is real 100% leather. Open it up like that, easily grab some pellets out of there. It fits on your belt, and it's a really nice, durable pellet pouch for you to keep your pellets in. We also have a wide variety of other pellet pouches available, namely the Wilkins pellet pouch, as well as an AOA pellet can. So we have some options available there, but a nice container to keep some pellets in is always a great gift and a winner with anybody. Third on our list for stocking stuffers this year is a magazine, an extra magazine to any air gun that they own. A magazine is a great option because you can literally never have enough magazines. If you're out blinking, if you're out hunting, if you're out competition shooting, you always need a magazine. So I recommend finding out what caliber, brand, and model their air gun is and grabbing them a magazine for their air gun. That will be a great gift for the air gunner in your life. Our second spot on the list of items for stocking stuffer is a sleeve of pellets. A sleeve of pellets is the best gift you could probably give any air gunner out there. It's hard enough to find some pellets right now. Finding some good quality pellets and a sleeve of pellets that they like, you literally can't go wrong with that. So that comes in at number 2 on our top 10 stocking stuffers list. Next up, our top spot of top 10 stocking stuffers for this year is a 0 dB moderator. A moderator is a great option for any air gunner out there, but the 0 dB moderator is definitely my favorite because they come in a variety of calibers and a variety of options. We have the small compact version, the long standard version, as well as the tactical version, and we also have this new Magnum 0 dB. This has the really cool feature of being a half UNF, or you can unscrew this little part and make it an M20. So that is a really cool feature of this moderator right here. It'll fit 90% of the air guns out there without an adapter. And with the small adapter, you can fit literally any air gun out there. It has a muzzle flip at the end, and it's also thicker in diameter. So this one comes in at a 40 millimeter diameter on this new 0 dB Magnum. This is definitely number 1 for me and should be on the top of any list for you this festive season. Have it. This is our top 10 stocking stuffer ideas for this festive season. From all of us here at Air Guns of Arizona, we hope you have a great festive season. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.